Hello everyone, today I will talk about the formation of the English sentence. Let's start. The English sentence consists of subject plus verb plus object. فعل فعل مفعول. Subject فعل may be subject pronoun or proper noun. يعني subject pronoun. Subject pronoun يعني ضمير فاعل. زي I أنا, he هو, she هي, it هو أو هي الغير العاقل, we نحن, they هم, you أنت أو أنتم. Proper noun اللي هو الاسم علم, اسم علم زي اسم أسماء الأشخاص أو أسماء البلاد أو المدن. Like هدى, علي, أحمد, صار, إيجاب, منصور وهكذا. Verb. Verb divides into two verbs or two kinds of verbs. Auxiliary verb and mean verb. Auxiliary verb means فعل مساعد. Mean verb فعل أساسي. Auxiliary verb like verb to be. Am is are. Verb to do. Do, does, did. Verb to have like has, have, had. The mean verb like run, يجري, cook, يطهو أو يطبخ, play, يلعب, wash, يغسل, sleep, ينام, study, يذاكر أو يدرس. Object. The object. The object means the مفعول. مفعول به. المفعول به هو الاسم الذي يقع عليه الحدث. Look at these examples. He plays tennis. Huda cooks dinner. They are running. I do my homework. He plays tennis. He plays tennis. He, her is subject. ده عندي الفعل. Subject pronoun. Plays. This is the verb. This is main verb. Main verb. Tennis. This is the object. Look at this example. Huda cooks dinner. Huda cooks dinner. Huda, the door. The door of the action. هي اللي بتعمل, هي اللي هتعمل العشاء أو بتعمل بتطبخ العشاء. She is the door of the action. هي الفاعلة للعمل. هدى subject pronoun. Subject proper noun. I'm so sorry. Proper noun. This is the subject. هو ده الفاعل. هدى cooks. This is the main verb. Main verb. Dinner, this is the object. Dinner هو الاسم اللي وقع عليه الحدث. They are running. They are running. There here is the subject. Are, auxiliary verb. Running, the object. I do my homework. I do my homework. I here is the subject. Do, auxiliary verb. الفعل المساعد. My صفة ملكية. Homework. This is the object. That's all about the formation of the English sentence. The simple English sentence. Thank you and goodbye.
Subscribe. Like. Comment. Favorite.